All right, Josh, so it's day 21 of Vlogmas. We've made it 21 fucking days, bro. We only got a few more left. I'm so fucking excited. I was supposed to go to work this morning, okay? But what happened was, I heard the alarms. My mama came in here, woke me up. And my body could not move to save my fucking life. I couldn't even sit up. I just kept falling back down. And I just ended up not going. So it is what it is. I take my L's. I'm not really tripping just because I really do not fuck with that place that I work at now. And they be fucking with my mentality right now. So I'm not really mad that I didn't go in there. And I'm not for all the fuck shit. I'm about to let them know tomorrow when I do go in there that I need a transfer. Because I can't be in there with them bitches. I don't know what it is, but y'all be taking shoes too fucking seriously, ho. I come in here to make my money and go the fuck home. Anyways, so this are the moves. I do have to go to work at 11 o'clock and then, I mean, not 11. I gotta go work at 10 o'clock. It's now 3-something or 4-something. It's 3. It's 3:30, about to be 4. I gotta go to work at 10 o'clock. So, yeah. Let's get ready for that shit. Because that's something I have to do. But right now, I'm just chilling. I really edited all of my YouTube video when I was at work last night. So I really ain't got much to do. But like, just like, I think of like 3 clips that I need to edit. And, you know, thumbnail, music, all the extra stuff and shit. That's all I got to do for that. And then I'm be done. But so right now, I'm going to make up my bed. And I might finish editing it. The goal is to just have it up by 5 o'clock. So yeah, I might finish editing. But I also have to finish my wig. So I'm trying to do both of those things before it's time for me to go to work. So let's go, y'all.
Very lazy person, so I braid my teeth. I don't ever get under my lights ever. Basically, it's just like a sheet. It serves its purpose. checking, I can't put no one above her. Me and you and all this brothers be my lover. You were down.
What's going on here?
Nobody found her. Wanna bless you and take a trip to the Bahamas. Smile bright, girl, you remind me of your mama. Me and you said fuck the world, let's get these homes. Change your average bitch, she really with the shits. She look crazy, she took 380, baby, on the hip. And I don't know what it is, but it turned me on.
Hey, I feel like
I had to put it in the song. Ain't gonna lie when I first met you, I'm just trying
to. Yeah, I'm getting my robe all day. That's a Dalton for you. It's 9:57. And now I'm gonna tell me that time to carry to work. So update y'all, I'm home, okay? And I have smoked y'all. I was at work. So I'm depressed about life. Then this nigga came in about Barlow's and I said it must be nice. You know, we got the gig in it. And then got the number. He pulled up. Got the gas, okay? But he got me, y'all. He got me. He got me for $20, okay? He got me some gas, okay? Keep this in my end game, okay? I'm half healed. Not the point. The point is, when a nigga asks for weed, they ask for weed. This nigga gave me shake. Oh, y'all know how I feel about a motherfucker giving me shake. This nigga throw me shake, bro. But I'm high up here right now, as y'all can tell. So, I mean, don't appreciate it, but you know, I'm high, so I wanted that. I don't know. Child, it is 6:20. I gotta be working at 9. So I decided we're not going to sleep because we tried it yesterday, okay? We couldn't get up. Like we couldn't ride a boo to go to work. So we just gonna stay up. We're gonna kick it. I'm gonna finish my weed. We're gonna stay up, okay? But yeah, I just gonna watch me finish my weed because that's all I can do. So let's take off the work clothes. The work clothes. I'm trying. I really am. I guess the assignment is. Some of these, if she take it out, she gon' flip it and get her molar back. So why you in her business, my nigga? Which are double layered and some of them are single. I don't know why. I'm not writing any of these. Either way works. But I just prefer the front to look fuller, and who gives a fuck about how the back look? Because you can't really see it. So I soon I finish my wig. I literally have one roll or so, and then I'm done. But I have to go to work. And so that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure I give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below some more videos y'all want me to do. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button because I do be posting new videos every fucking day. And make sure y'all turn on the post notifications because I do post the shorts. And I need y'all to go fuck with them bitches, alright? And make sure y'all go follow me on Instagram because I do be posting reels over there. Follow all my other social medias in the description box down below. And that's it for this video. So bye, babies.